God tonight because He is such an awesome God. And I believe that every one of us has a testimony tonight, because had it not been for the love of God, the Bible declares that if it had not been for the mercies of God, then we would have been consumed. But we give God praise tonight for grace and mercy. One of my favorite scriptures says that while we were yet sinners, Christ died. He commended His love towards us. And you know, I believe that is so great that He didn't wait until I get good to love me, because I would never get there. But God loved us when we were unlovable. And so we ought to give Him praise tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And so I tell Him, Jesus, I'll never forget what You've done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how You set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how You brought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget. So much for me, I cannot tell it all. I cannot tell it all. I cannot tell it all. He's done so much for me, I cannot tell it all. But Jesus, I'll never forget.
You've done for me. Jesus, I'll